And this is the site where we found the dinosaur at 13,000 feet above sea level. And this is what the site looked like when we first came across it. There's a femur 3 feet long sticking out of the side of the rock. Lower jaw of the skull here. We had dynamite, we had a blaster, and we had a lot of fun for 3 days. And we went in there with shovels. And we uncovered so much stuff in 2003, we still didn't get it all. And I was down there in the 80s several times working on these other animals. And then in the 90s, we found the dinosaurs, and we've been working on those. And before we were finding dinosaurs, we were finding all kinds of other kinds of fossil animals, working on these other animals. And then in the 90s, we found the dinosaurs.
What is going on here? What is going on?
This site produced the most complete skeleton of anything ever found in Antarctica. And that's this theropod dinosaur Cryolophosaurus. This is the actual skull specimen. You can go, wow, if you want to see it, it's in the basement of Swenson.
What is going on?
You may say, well, if you're a real critic, you say, well, it wasn't cold when it lived there, was it? Or that cold. And I say, well, no. Okay, so finally, what's going on here? Do we have dinosaurs that love the cold? Probably not. But walking up to that 3-foot-long femur, you immediately knew that it was something different.
The crescendo of global warming myth.
Okay, so finally, what's going on here? Do we have dinosaurs that love the cold? Probably not.
And ye shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free.